The Silver Award for the institution category COVID Public Health Warriors goes to Srimad Rajachandra Sarva Mangal Trust for their COVID-19 relief activities across the globe.
The project, ladies and gentlemen, sets an example for volunteers across the world to begin serving their local communities affected by pandemic and the resultant crisis. I'd like to invite Dr. Bijal Mehta to receive the award.
Thank you very much, Vimi, to IHW Council for giving us this award. I would like to dedicate this award to Srimad Rajachandra ji, who was Gandhiji's spiritual guide, and Pujya Gurudev Sri Rakesh ji, who is our present spiritual master, who, when the COVID first wave came, had told us that if virus is contagious, but if we make our compassion more contagious, we are sure to win over this virus. And with him, we had 2,000 volunteers across the globe. We did it in 5 continents, but 30 cities very actively in Mumbai in first wave. And the projects, like over their time, we supported the hospitals in the metropolitan cities where help was required for the health. Also to daily wagers, migrant workers, every possible need of that city was catered to. In second wave, when the wave was more affected in rural area, we were supporting 4.5 lakh population tribal zone in Gujarat. Also, the same model was replicated in Karnataka and also Saurashtra, Banaskantha. So wherein, you know, their myths were broken, we went door to door to help them break their myth and come for early detection. Also, vaccination awareness and door to door vaccination in rural community, we've been provided. More than 8 million lives we have been able to touch through the different projects. And would like to thank Pujya Gurudev Sri Rakesh Ji for the inspiration and the guidance and the passion put into each volunteer. We were 2,000 volunteers on the road, so would like to thank all the volunteers, front end, back end, to support. We have created facilities in cities as well as rural area, created infrastructure, hospitals, did training, so all the work. Would like to thank all my frontliners, my back-end support. Vidhi Doshi is here with me on this award. Would like to thank all team members. And thank you, Vimiji, for giving us this award. Thank you so much.